when changing from D minor to G7, the first finger does not move. Also, mostly our thumb would be touching the sixth string, but particularly if you have smaller hands, you may have to just let it fall a little bit sideways and even take it off. To change to G7, take off these two fingers and just bring your third finger tip to the sixth string, third fret. And that's the G7.